Okay, guys, here we go.
And by the look on the champ's face right now, it looks like he's gonna be all business tonight.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep water now.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, Scott Hall is a force within the ring.
Jarring European uppercut.
DDT! Oh, for the win to retain the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupid.
Covered by the challenger!
Oh, my right!
And some attitude behind it.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
This is not where you want to be.
Oh, look at the torque. He's just about there. Into the cover with the abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great
spear.
down.
Landing hard off the back suplex.
Great agility there.
Oh, Kevin Nash is looking.
Oh, here it comes.
Back in the ring again.
Serious damage.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
And he's heading back in. Oh, what impact. Very difficult position to be in right now. Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long.
He weaves out of the way. Gets him with a counter. Wow, what a sequence. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
This is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
In any arena, Michael.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless.
What an amazing match.